Oh, I want to go back to bed.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot going on this week, so I figured I will pick up the camera, see where the day takes me. I'm going to bring it with me to uni today. I think I actually have a phone call today with my supervisor in about, 9 minutes. So, hi, welcome to the video. We're going to get it rolling soon. I need to get breakfast too. Oh, why do I do these things? Hello.
Hey, David, how are you going?
Hi, going alright, how are you? The poster's going to be hopefully wrapped up today and printed out, so yeah, should be all good for Wednesday.
Okay, good stuff.
No, wait, no, let's not forget that. I will actually lose the plot.
Yeah. Yo, I was just trying to get myself some lunch, like, I was just trying to get away from the library for a brief second, and now there's some man over here shoving knives down his throat. As great content as this is, I need lunch, and I need to keep doing work. I have, 2 days to get it all in.
That was by far the longest and tedious, experience I've ever had in a library, sitting down trying to finish that assignment, but it's done. That's one assignment down. I am currently working on the poster presentation. This needs to be done tonight, so that I can print it out in the morning and have it ready to be presented for Wednesday. So I think it's looking pretty good so far. You can have another little compilation of me just sitting here typing furiously and working on stuff.
I'm thinking because yours is a dark background, it might be dear. I do like the dark background with the blue.
See, everyone likes it, that's the issue. Unless I am wrong, that is my poster done. I'm not gonna lie, I know that this part of the vlog has mainly just been work so far, but I'm tired and I'm busy, so I gotta go to bed. And then I have officially done my uni, which is a very scary thought. I need to then enter the big world and get a job. Let's not worry about that though. Let's go get some sleep. Mwah. Bro. What is this? I didn't realize how big A0 was.
It cost 25 quid.
The thing's insane. So that similarity, I just looked back at the footage, 35% was kind of scary. Yeah, that's a bit of a yikes one. I'm gonna call it for tonight. You'll probably see me waking up in the morning with my fat ass poster and heading to Jordanstown to present it. So yeah, eat. See you later, boys. Let's go get her done. I love that majority of people showed up in jeans and a polo shirt, or else literally just their GAA gear. I took the first opportunity to throw on a shirt and trousers and shoes and stuff. Well, here we go, final boss time. Not looking forward to it, to be honest. I'm gonna miss this campus so much, but what can you do? It's about that time to present the bad boy, so.
I'm not gonna lie, it might be a little big. Are you excited?
Yo! I did it! I graduated! Thank you! It's time to leave Jordanstown. It'll be my last time here, but before I go, there is one more thing I must do. Goodbye. The memories here, they will live on forever. What was that? Sorry. I am back, and as you see, looking a little different. Different hair, different beard, different clothes. And usually that means that I forgot to vlog for a week and that I come back. That's not actually what that means this time. I just freshened up, I got a haircut, shaved, got into a comfier hoodie. It was cool to get that presentation out of the way. It seemed to go well. I spoke alright, I think. I did waffle a lot. I'm gonna be looking for work soon, but for now, I just want to sit in my chair and just watch videos and just relax and rest a little bit. So, I'm gonna do that. I had no love in arms to that may have looked like the quickest and easiest travel ever, but in reality,
That was a pain in the ass. Trust me, getting to Preston without Emma knowing was not easy, and this is what that looked like.
I just watched some videos there. I think I'm gonna go to bed now and call it a night, because dissertation work really took out of me. I'll speak to you in the morning. We can call on Discord. Bye. We're going. I have a bus I need to get.
I have 7 hours before I'm allowed to drop my bag off.
I've just got a message from a friend who has said, I'm losing my mind right now. Isn't there a name for people with lisps that actually cause a lisp when you say it?
Hey Siri,
what's the name for people with a lisp that causes you to have a lisp? Sigmatism. I have no idea. Am I just gonna spend my next 7 hours trying to find out what the name of a lisp that causes a lisp is?
Here we go. I'm so bored, it's cursed.
I'm so proud of you, you survived that.
I'm so glad I can have company and just watch these two argue while I wait in the airport. It's great. How is it still only 1 a.m? Bro, I don't think I have ever actually been more bored in my life than right now. We moving. Yo, what is that?
I broke my microphone in the train station in Manchester as well, so I'm not sure if you can even hear me right now. I'm probably gonna put the camera away and just start recording again when I get to Emma's. See if I can make this work.
Hi. I'm worried you were still asleep or you didn't even ask.
I'm about to fall asleep.
Secondly, I fell asleep on the train on the way to Preston and left with everything except my passport. That's not even a joke, I don't have my passport. It's been a few hours, what time is it? Bear in mind, I got in around 9:30, so I got to her accommodation about 10. Since then, I have fallen asleep, woke up a few hours later, went with her and her flatmates to uni, done a little bit of an art project.
Yeah, he did art with us, guys.
No, did art is a bit of a stretch. I helped Jasmine put an Among Us figure on a canvas. I think all the uni work and the lack of sleeping and the caffeine addiction, the heart palpitations, and just being an idiot and going to the airport at the time I did has reset my body clock.
I watched the car come.
Yeah.
David, he's already trying to kill himself.
So,
David.
I'm tired.
I'm gonna hold on to you now.
I'm a mess, I'm sorry.
Honey.
We'll get to this. I just got word on my passport. I have to go get it at 6 o'clock at the train station in Preston. Some man found it, so thank you to you. Emma keeps insisting on eating gluten. She's gluten intolerant for those who don't know.
No.
Give me your hands. So the new rule is anytime she eats gluten, I am going to tie oven mitt to your hands. If she's gonna eat gluten and break out in like itchy hives or whatever it is you get, you're not allowed to scratch them. That's the rule that we're going with. I was kidnapped to another time zone, where someone like you would really be. Another world that I've been missing, that only twilight can reveal. Can you feel the night coming out of nowhere? Oh, everything. The only thing I was allowed were the kisses.
I wasn't allowed to buy them because only I can give her kisses, so it's like...
David's his heart's crumbling right now. I thought I already knew this, but he found out that these Kinder eggs are like these.
Emma, it's been a stressful week. I had 3 assignments during this week. I had my dissertation. I have been so stressed with little sleep. And this is worse than all of it. This here is what's made me cross the line of no return. What happened to the egg you used to go, oh, and then you could open it and get the toy?
Yeah,
and
these are the, you have to get the original ones. These aren't the original ones.
What is this?
What's your verdict?
It's nice, but it's wrong.
He said that in the babyish tone I've ever heard.
Up. Who There was like dirt on the lens.
Maybe I would have actually preferred to have kept the passport lost.
I would have to stay in Manchester and not see my family.
We could both stay in Manchester. I see that as an absolute win.
No.
We love family. Family's great. Family's important. But Manchester. No, joking.